In Project Economy coverage tonight, they showed up by the hundreds at a Milwaukee job fair, but not for the typical jobs. Portia Young tells us these candidates will help shape a new breed of Milwaukee workers.
A program born out of President Johnson's Great Society has come to Milwaukee, helping men and women fill in the blanks of their future.
This is kind of right up my alley, working with young people. I've often mentored kids as well as been a school teacher, because you have to kind of be the mother, father, police officer, nurse, social worker.
Revels is hoping to use his many skills at the brand new Milwaukee Job Corps Center, a sprawling campus for 16 to 24-year-olds on Milwaukee's northwest side, designed to mold them into skilled workers of tomorrow.
Probably the best analogy is it's very similar to a vocational technical school. We have an educational component where students can earn their GED or high school diploma.
Patrick Smith is part of the private firm that runs 11 Job Corps centers across the Midwest. He says Milwaukee's mini university is the nicest he's seen.
Some of the jobs are available: deputy center director, student personnel officer, accountant, all jobs that can become careers with good benefits.
But the best benefit, according to Christine Harris, is a place to help young people find their way.
Trying to get a new start in life, and that's a good thing because our youth need this help, so it's a good program.
Harris and Revels already are working, but they say they'd rather work on making history. In Milwaukee, Portia Young, WISN 12 News.
The openings for the Milwaukee Job Corps are mostly full-time. The selection process will move quickly because the first students hit campus October 1st.